This problem is asking us to determine what the winds are based on the information given. So this problem on E6B is pretty straightforward. So we're going to go into the wind section, wind, and then we're on wind, so we're going to go enter here. It's asking us for the course. So the course is a course across the ground. So our ground track is 130. Our true airspeed is 135. Ground speed is 140. And then our heading is 135. And that gives us a wind out of 245 at 13 knots.